This message is transmitted at the request of the President of the United States of America and the Office of Homeland Security. In compliance with the United Nations, the President...
Hello, everyone, and welcome. We've got a great show in store for you tonight here on the PWF. Congregating with two or more people outside of your homes will result in you... We've got Shawn Storm preparing to come to the ring. Oh, my God!
Any item or instrument that can be used as a weapon will be deemed an enemy of the state and will be arrested.
Shawn Storm appears to have broken a chair.
Since have severed all data transmissions and telephone communications...
He might get in trouble for that.
Any violation of martial law will result in immediate arrests and trials.
Destruction of property doesn't look good on anyone. That, ladies and gentlemen, is your former galactic champion, former hardcore champion. No wins, unless it's versus chairs. And everybody, it's time for the main event, Shawn Storm.
So, tonight, no black, you get your ass out here. I'm going to take that hardcore title from you. No-holds-barred flaming tables match.
Tonight, there will be a flaming tables match. No-holds-barred, pins count anywhere, and weapons are encouraged. And here he comes, in his PWF debut. Shawn Snake, a.k.a. S.Snake. He's a former United States champion, former Intercontinental champion, former television champion, current hardcore champion, former tag team champion. These two men all know each other very well. Off to a great start with a dropkick. It's important to remember the amount of championships S.Snake has held. He's the most decorated combat sport athlete in the PWF. Now it's time to get down to business. Oh, with a trash can to the head. Shawn Storm off to a great start. Oh, a snake with a weapon. Uh-oh.
Guess what, tonight? The towel's come with me. Pain.
Shawn Storm calling himself now Pain after escaping from the Correctional Institute. He was actually arrested for destroying that chair. Oh my. S.Snake.
There's no way he's taking this with him.
He's confident that he'll retain his championship tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, it should be noted that Nova will be at ringside watching the match with a DDT. Viper Driver! What a combination of attacks. Oh my goodness. Let's take a look on instant replay. One impact. Two impacts from a Viper Driver. One of the most deadly maneuvers. Oh, and a hard elbow strike. A snake getting out of the ring. Shawn Storm follows. Oh, and a weapon shot. Just off camera. Nova watching the action. Oh, blood gets everywhere. Nova watching the action intently. He's no... Nunchucks. He's got nunchucks. Oh, a snake. Oh. Right. Out. In front of Nova on that table. Oh, and a Russian leg sweep on the hardest part of the ring, the frame. Oh, a snake throwing a weapon. Oh, more strikes off camera. Oh, back into the ring now. Oh, a snake put him in position. Cobra Crusher knee strike. Look at that impact. Oh my goodness. Nope, Nova removing his chair.
Uh-oh. What's he doing now?
I don't know, Nova. Let's take a look and see. Got some sort of liquid.
Oh! No, it's flaming. It's fire on that table, man.
Look at those flames. Oh, just a liquid. Oh! Through that table.
Right through the table.
S.Snake, one, two, three. S.Snake picks up his first victory in the PWF, defeating Shawn Storm in record time.
Months. And now they're back.
together again. The new album comes together. Featuring the hit single, The Hardest Part of Breaking Up is Getting Back Your Stuff. Get the album in stores now.
Welcome back to the commercial break. Oh. Shawn Storm assaulted S.Snake. The 24/7 rule is in effect for the hardcore title. What that means is pinfalls can count anywhere still. The match is not over. Oh! Unless Shawn Storm gets a pin. S.Snake, oh, with the trash can. If S.Snake gets a pin, or if S.Snake escapes the match now.
Oh, no.
Oh! With another weapon. What's he doing here?
He's got those cuffs.
He's got handcuffs. Nova's identified the handcuffs.
What's he gonna do with that?
Oh my goodness.
Nova. He's hooked up to the ring. Oh.
Nova watching the match here intently. He knows. Oh!
Nunchucks.
Oh! Nova knows that the winner of this matchup may be next in line for the shot at the galactic title. Oh, as Snake's got his title belt. He may be looking to escape. Nope, just inflicting more punishment. He's got a trash can. What is going to happen now? Looks like he's setting something up. Oh,
another table.
Storm escapes. He's trying to get out of here. Oh, as Snake not going to allow it. Oh, back into the ring. Shawn Storm. Like he's grabbing some sort of weapon. Oh, with the nunchucks. Shawn Storm going in.
Now.
It's time for some punishment. Oh, another play to the table. Oh, that table. Shawn Storm needs to capitalize. Oh.
24/7 still in effect.
Don't forget, folks, this match is not over unless S.Snake escapes or gets a pinfall on Shawn Storm. Shawn Storm looking to maybe win his first matchup on a title. Oh! Oh! Through another flaming table. These two men fuck. Oh! 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 With those kicks. Stomping a mud hole in him and walking it dry. Oh my goodness. What's going to happen here? Oh, going for a sharpshooter. That is his signature submission hold. Oh! Shawn Storm blocking it. Holding on to the ring. Modified Russian leg sweep. Oh, the piece of that table. Oh, across the skull. That could be a concussion, folks. What's going to happen now? S.Snake throwing that weapon. Oh, looking to grab another piece of a table. Oh. Oh, Shawn Storm hits the man with that board. Oh, S.Snake doesn't get out of here. Oh. This is the first time we've seen this. Shawn Storm. Whoa! A unique power up. Dragon drop kick. What a maneuver.
I don't know how much of this match we can see.
We haven't seen this before from Shawn Storm. He may be powering up to get his first victory. Uh-oh. S.Snake seems dazed. That dragon dropkick's the real deal. Oh. Trying to mount an offense. Oh! Shawn Storm seems to be no-selling, though. Oh! Getting ready. Oh! The Storm Slam! That's gotta be it. Get a pin, Shawn Storm. Oh, S.Snake smartly escapes. Oh, with a devastating kick. Oh, kick to the... Or punch to the stomach. Oh, out of that wood. What's gonna happen here? Oh! Get him up. Uh-oh. Looks like he's going for his... Oh, another Viper Driver.
Arm wrench.
Oh, he's got it there. Oh, Viper Driver. That's got to be it. Two, three. S.Snake. Two victories. Back to back in the same night against Shawn Storm, who still hasn't gotten a victory.